to show or hide pop-up description for folder and desktop items in File Explorer, Windows 11 Home, open File Explorer, and then tap more icon or three dot icon, tap see more or three dot icon, and then select options. Next, click or tap view, scroll down the screen. And then on show pop-up descriptions for folder and desktop items, check to show or uncheck to hide. And then tap apply or OK. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.